Asia stocks traded mixed on Wednesday as data showed China is in deflation. Consumer prices in July dropped 0.3%, while producer prices fell by 4.4%. Yet another worrying sign on stalling recovery in the world's second largest economy. As for Philippine shares, the index hung on to gains ahead of the second quarter GDP data out on Thursday. The PSE index added nearly 1% to settle back above 6,500. Angel Pasis of AIA Investment Management says the contraction in the country's agriculture output in the second quarter is not a good sign for the broader economy.
Expectation is 6% for the second quarter. Now with agricultural output out, second quarter agricultural output out and coming in as negative, that's actually not a good sign. Okay. So the risk is actually to the downside. Remember, okay, agricultural output is close to 9% of GDP.
The Manny Pangilinan-led infrastructure conglomerate formally filed an application with the PSE to delist from the exchange by October 9th. This after getting an over 77% vote approving the delisting during Tuesday's special shareholders meeting. Metropac shares closed higher by 0.6% at 5 pesos, still slightly lower than the final tender offer price of 5 pesos and 20 centavos apiece. In corporate stories, SM Investments enjoyed a 32% jump in first half bottom line amid strong consumer sentiment as revenues jumped 18%. The group cites vibrant shopping activity supported by improving employment, boosting retail, while malls benefited from improving tenant sales and foot traffic. It adds its portfolio investments, which contribute about 10%, got support from tourism and transport as well as energy. Meanwhile, Bloomberian Resorts, which owns and operates Solaire Resort and Casino, nearly doubled net income for the second quarter of the year to 3.4 billion pesos, bringing first half profit to 6.4 billion, already exceeding pre-COVID levels. Enrique Rezon says all business segments delivered growth, highlighting a strong domestic market and gradually recovering international visitation profile. Total gross gaming revenue at Solaire was 15.1 billion pesos, up 15% in second quarter. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.